my channel. Hope you're all doing really well. We're joined by Lucy.
Hello.
Today we're doing the Look Fantastic scent box discovery for her. There we go. It was £10 and you actually get a £10 gift voucher to spend on any of the scents that are in here. So you essentially get your money back, so you get to try 5 scents and then
you can
get £10 off whichever one you decide you really want to buy, and you get a bag.
You can't use it on buying the bag again though, can you?
No, the bag just comes with it. It's not for sale. They're not
and
for sale.
And then you can't pay for this again.
No,
with
no,
it.
You can't, no. So we've got a scan me QR code thing, but I'm not going to bother with that because I film on my phone, so I can't. Let's get into what we've got in here. So the first one we've got is, it's by Replica. Reproduction of familiar scents and moments of varying locations and periods. So originally Lazy Sunday Morning. The provenance and period is Florence 2003. Fragrance descriptions, soft skin and bed linen. Style description, female fragrance.
I didn't understand a word of
no,
that.
No, I have no idea what that's all about. So yeah, let's open it up.
I'm just smelling.
We're gonna smell them. We both like different things. If you've watched any of our other videos, she likes like vanilla-y sweet scents and I don't.
I kind of like fruit stuff and floral.
Yeah, I love floral. More floral musky scents. So this is, it comes like this. You get, I think it's 1.2 mils.
Yeah.
I don't know, it doesn't say, but it's usually about 1.2 mils. So let's have a spritz.
That's quite nice.
Yeah.
I don't think it'd be for me.
No, it's more sort of what I'd wear. It's like, yeah, it's like it's like fresh linen.
Yeah.
It's a very clean smell.
I mean, I like it, but I don't think I would wear it.
Yeah, that's nice. That's nice. I'll be honest, it's more of like a room spray for me. But yeah, that's nice. Right. Getting it all over the place. And then,
if you want, you could use the paper.
Yeah.
Because otherwise your hand's just going to be a mixture of different scents.
We've got the Armani C. Now this is my favourite. I actually own this in full size. So this will be for Lucy. Because I've already got it.
No.
But it is a lovely scent.
That's if I
scent.
Like it. I may not like it.
Yeah. So it's a lovely scent.
I can't smell it. Put that way too close to my nose. Oh, that's quite nice.
Yeah. I love it. It's one of my favourites.
You sure you don't want it?
Yeah, because I've got loads.
Okay.
I've got a full size bottle.
Over here then.
And then, right, I don't know about this one, but this is Alien. Is it Alien Goddess by Thierry Mugler? Yeah. I'll be honest, I do not like Angel. Gives me a migraine. It's horrible. But I've never smelt this one. I've never smelt the original Angel. I'll be honest, because of the way I react to the Angel one, I stay away from this brand because I just, yeah. I
wouldn't risk it, Mum.
Wouldn't risk what?
You're getting a reaction.
Here we go. I've got a bit of tissue paper here. Just spray it on here.
I don't see why you don't just spray it on the card.
Because it doesn't smell. You can't smell it on there.
You can.
Oh wow, that's sweet. Oh,
that's too sweet for me.
Oh, it's very sweet. It's like sticking your face in fruit chews. That's what that's like. Oh yeah, I'm not a fan of that. Not a fan of that.
That's too sweet even for me.
Yeah, and then we've got La Vies de Belle. Now I do like this one, but it doesn't smell good on me. If it's the one I think it is, it just doesn't smell.
Is it
smell.
The one that you like the smell of, that just doesn't
No,
mix
no, that's
well.
black opium, I can't wear. It smells like rancid, well, it just smells wrong on me. Got another bit of tissue. It is nice. Very sweet, but not sickly so.
Oh, I love that, Mum.
Yeah?
I love that a lot.
She can have that because I'm not that bothered. It's nice, but
I like it.
It's not for me. The last one we've got is the Vulce Viva Intensa Valentino. This one. I don't know what it's like. Never smelt this one. Never smelt anything by this brand, I'll be honest.
I've seen it, but I've not ever...
Yeah, never tried it. So here we go. Get some more tissue paper. Here we go. Oh, now that's a bit of me.
Let's have a look.
Mm, smell that. That's a bit of me, that. I like that. It's orange and jasmine.
Nah, I'm not really a fan.
Oh, I like that. Orange and jasmine, yeah.
Which definitely. Is weird because I like orange and I like jasmine.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's either I can't smell it very well.
It's an orange blossom flower intensified by jasmine absolute, entwined with a dose of crystal moss, coated with bourbon vanilla. That's what it smells like. And I definitely, that is probably the one I'm going to spend my £10 on. This one. I like this one.
She likes
it. So, yeah. There are those. So, we've got the Armani C. Alien. Didn't like that at all.
This one.
The La Vie Est Belle. I think that's how you pronounce it. Got to say, French is not. It doesn't flow off of my lips at all.
Really?
So mean. So yeah, there's that one, and then this one, the replica one. That did we like that one? No. Oh no, it was all right. Yeah, it was nice. Fine. That one was nice. So that one, obviously C, my favourite, but Lucy's gonna have that one. And then this one, Lucy likes. Yeah. I like the other one. So really, the only one we didn't like is this one.
Yeah, like it wasn't too bad. I think it's just too sweet for me.
Yeah, very, very sweet. Very sweet.
So some people might like that sort of thing.
Some people, yeah, some people do. I'm sure there are people out there that love it, but we're not those
people. I'm not one of them.
No. Anyway, that's it for that. I do so hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, I'd love it if you give me a thumbs up. Subscribe down below for more videos to come. And hopefully I will see you in my next one.
Bye.
Bye for now.